This is the Genesis Electrified GV70. Electric vehicle batteries contain a large amount of energy to achieve their range. Your Genesis electric vehicle, or EV, is compatible with three different charging rates: Level 1, Level 2, and Level 3. Each Genesis model may have its own rate of charge, which you can refer to in your owner's manual for approximate charging times for each type of charge level. Level 1, often called portable charging, is the slowest charging option. It uses normal 120-volt AC household electrical current and can take up to 77 hours to charge to 100% battery level. Level 2, 240-volt AC charging, can be at least as quick as 4 times faster than Level 1. This charging solution requires a 240-volt AC connection, which is typical of professionally installed home EV charging units and can also be commonly found at public charging stations. Level 2 chargers can typically take up to 8.5 hours to charge a vehicle to 100% full battery. Level 3, or DC fast charging, is the fastest solution because it uses industrial level 480-volt and 800-volt high-power charger units at public charging stations. DC fast chargers are commonly found at 50, 100, and 150 kilowatt rates, but ultra-high power 350 kilowatt chargers are being added at some public stations. Level 3 DC chargers enable the fastest charging, with the ability to charge up to 80% battery level in less than 1 hour. In most cases, Genesis EVs can charge up to 80% in as little as 20 minutes when using ultra-high power 350 kilowatt chargers. It is important to keep in mind that actual charging rate and time will vary based on a number of additional factors. For instance, when using Level 3 charging, it's important to remember that the vehicle controls the charge rate to manage battery temperature and voltage. As the battery state of charge, or SOC, approaches 80%, the charge rate is significantly reduced to prevent overvoltage that could harm battery life. As a result, the charge rate from 80% to 100% is much slower than the rate up to 80%. For this reason, it may be more suitable to use a Level 2 charger when charging in the range of 80 to 100%, since Level 3 DC chargers are more expensive and may be limited on user session time. See your owner's manual for the maximum charge rate for your Genesis EV. In addition, the maximum charge rate may be lower at high or cold temperatures, which can make charging longer than at normal temperature. Also be aware that the charging site can occasionally reduce maximum available power due to local conditions. Your EV can use Level 1 and Level 2 charging stations that have what's commonly called a J-plug. Level 3 charging on your EV uses a combo connector, or CCS. Most public charger stations will have the correct plug for your vehicle, but be sure to confirm when searching for charging stations on your vehicle's navigation screen. You can also use charging apps to search for location, plug type, and charge rates. For further information on accessing the charging port and plugging in the charging connectors, please reference the EV charging and charging types video found on the Genesis YouTube channel. By selecting EV from the home screen, vehicle settings for charging and battery usage will allow you to customize your EV. Max percent charge lets you set the maximum amount of charge for your battery based on charging type. You can reduce the max percent charge if there is a desire to reduce the charging amount received at a certain charger type. For example, if you use DC chargers often, you may want to only charge to 80% to limit costs. Charging current lets you set the maximum current to be used for AC charging. This can be used if you need to lower the current drawn from your home outlet due to circuit breaker loads. The Genesis portable charger also allows you to select and match the charging amps to the level of electrical current supplied by your outlet. Using battery conditioning mode on equipped vehicles will preheat the battery to help improve driving and charging performance, but will reduce your overall vehicle range when it is operating. Your Genesis also has a utility mode, which allows the high voltage battery to power electronic devices connected to the vehicle and features like audio and lights. All Genesis EV models are equipped with an auxiliary 12-volt battery saver function, designed to prevent discharge of your 12-volt battery and dead battery incident. The auxiliary 12-volt battery saver function monitors the charging status of the 12-volt battery and will use the high-voltage EV battery to automatically charge the 12-volt battery if it is low. The orange indicator light on the top of the dashboard will illuminate when this function is in use and can be seen at times when the vehicle is off. Customers are advised to ensure that the high-voltage EV battery is charged up regularly to maintain at higher than 35% for the 12-volt battery saver to remain active. As a reminder, with regard to your Genesis vehicle's specifications on battery charge rates, please refer to your owner's manual specific to the model. For more information on your Genesis, be sure to explore the how-to videos on the Genesis USA YouTube channel, as well as consult mygenesis.com and your owner's manual.